streaming now. I'm gonna.
I actually need like the fucking thumbnail.
Okay, we're live now because that starting soon thing turned out to be a massive colossal fall bag.
Live.
There's three watching apparently. Let's tweet it.
Okay, we're live now. Oh my favorite. They're all Oh god, noise.
Oh god, noise.
Oh my favorite. I bet the three people watching are just all like Kingdom of the Alt.
Wouldn't be surprised.
Kingdom or Darren, because
I'm watching.
You know, I did share the Darren. Okay. I did share Darren right. Dastardly.
Okay, I'm watching.
So, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the first of hopefully a lot of Hunt Family live streams. We are.
Hi, my name is Mama Templar.
me too. We're gonna do what we usually do, and that is basically make
rub each other.
Oh,
right. That's not what I signed up for.
Look, I'm just gonna quote. Look, I'm gonna straight up quote what Eamon just said. We're not that gay.
Okay. Basically, we go to community creations and then we have a match online with the monstrosities we find.
I've already got plenty in my custom list anyway.
I think
for specific reasons, but
that is a problem.
Get the fuck out.
Josh, my boy, you gonna join us?
Yeah, I was just throwing out a quick entrance.
Okay, cool. Let me. By the way, Josh, you have to go to community creation and find some monstrosities. Okay.
Got it. That'll be the hashtag monstrosity.
No, just type hashtag Willy kill, and Poo and.
I have a problem.
Oh shit.
I don't have my god mode around.
Hang on,
me.
I found a really good one. I found a good one while looking up because I decided just for a laugh to search VB in the hashtags and I found something. It's just
so.
No, wait. I found something amazing in the hashtags. It's fucking Big Baby Poo, I think it's called.
So, lads, there's been a little bit of a problem. Your boy's PlayStation Plus has run out whilst he's away. But he's starting his 2-day trial.
You're kidding.
Oh.
It's okay, lad.
You fucking ran out of PS Plus while you were.
We're back. It's alright. I started the 2-day trial. He's gonna do it this way.
I didn't ask to. I hate when Community Creations does
right,
this, like,
holy
shit.
He's gonna random the match type.
I can't find my god mode around me, help.
It'll be a fatal 4-way TLC match. Oh boy.
Eamon, okay. Your fucking picture
Wait,
kills me!
Yes.
Eamon.
His fucking Skype picture!
Are we gonna have to add an AI as the sixth man?
I still don't have my god mode around me, help.
Six man.
Where is it?
Harambe, that is all, or meme.
It'll be a six man Hell in a Cell match. Oh,
there we go. There it is. It's called Big Poo. Big Pig
Wait,
Poo.
I didn't know there was a core of you.
Oh! Ha!
That fucking love.
Ryan, just type Harambe or meme. That
Hell
is
y'all
all.
Doing it here? Well,
kill yourself,
Frisco.
Ask any questions, please.
Welcome to the abomination.
Meme or
Flappy Wappy.
I got one, but I need to get more.
Hey, we have a guest there.
Fucking Flappy Wappy.
The stream for
us. Oh, it's big money.
Did it?
Good source.
Yeah.
Basically, Frisco is we go to community creations, we find monstrosities,
oh,
and then
wank.
We
right.
see which is the worst online.
All right,
so
fine now.
I wrote God Mode Harambe as an hashtag, and I saw Sean
Nova.
It'll
take a bit.
Okay, it's good now.
Wait a minute,
oh, God,
hang on.
I got it. I got it.
Basically, I'm looking, man, I'm looking at Flappy Wappy here.
What?
Is that...
Does that mean Sean Nova is a god?
Yes.
No, Sean Nova is a Rambe, confirmed.
Yes.
Dan, yes. Dan, on here, Dan, on here I found... On here... Dan, on here I found Flappy Wappy, and he had the poo emoji on his shirt.
Liam, looks like we have a fan.
Oh, yeah.
Right. What abomination am I going to be?
I don't have any so much abomination.
My voice liked years ago.
I have a lot of abominations.
Okay, I'm gonna debut a new
you
one.
You know what? I think I know what one I'm gonna use.
Oh, I could make up my own.
What is the new one? I downloaded just weeks ago.
I think it's zombie.
Join. Oh, it's zombie. Hello, Mr. Zombie sir.
Hello.
Do you...
Hello, my friend.
Hello.
Okay.
Hello, my name is Lindelohan.
Guys.
Here we go. This is the new guy.
Tempo's gonna do his 5-star commentator.
Jesus. Okay.
Dave Barista.
Guys, I can't think of
I've got Luscious William Parker.
Oh,
I'm gonna do my 5-star commentary for the match.
You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go with the king himself, the true legend, the true god of all men, Dr. Robotnik!
Oh no.
It is a pina colada.
It's a pina colada!
The king of pinga style.
Oh my god.
Chewbacca, no right to. Is that fucking John Madden?
Hey, I think I have the greatest person ever.
We got boy.
What I got? I'm joking. But this is a good Shinsuke, isn't it?
Great boy.
And
by the way,
okay guys.
I mean, it's not awful.
New style.
Josh, do you have any shit calls?
I stand corrected!
Wait, I have one.
Dan, I guess he answered your question, didn't he? Turn it! Oi! No! We're not doing this! We're not doing the roast yet until... Not doing the roast yet until 10. Go back. Change it, you piece of shit.
Dude, Pingu's got me weak.
Listen here, you little cunt! Oh.
Alright, come on, guys, come on.
Alright. It's the king of newt style.
Fuck. Oh my god.
Yeah,
guys,
yeah,
boy.
Durple,
why is it every time I
really
can I just say?
Me.
It's basically John.
Who are you scared of?
Okay, wait, what are we doing for the last guy?
The thing on his chest.
The big red thing on
his chest. Alright,
fair enough. The host is choosing to enter the AI. Okay.
Oh, the ultimate warrior.
Look how tanky he is.
Big boy sentons in the house.
The big boy sentons. By the way, this is this... Aurora's war.
Big boy warrior.
Oh god. So you're just gonna put. So can I just put like text on the screen?
Yeah.
What the ultimate warrior once said.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Machine. All right, hold on.
I'm a machine!
I'm a machine, Brian!
Guys, what's funny? They actually screamed that during workouts in class. Like, during fitness class.
I'm a machine!
Yeah, I screamed
like showing up to your first day, rocking out, knockout.
Oh, warrior looks
like... They watch
on the there you go, I've just added the text onto the stream now.
His face, he just looks like he feels like he's tripping out. Like, just...
No, he's like this... Oh boy!
Why does his face paint make his nose
look
so
big?
Yeah, his nose makes him look like a bird.
As the Ultimate Warrior once said, queers don't make the world go round.
You've got an orange on the end and then pink on the other. It's like a spectrum.
What is this? I see Pingu, I see Chewbacca, I see Robotnik Warrior.
I swear, Robotnik's head looks like a walnut.
I tried to make it like the spike, like I tried to make it like the like the spike head, like he has in Adventures of Sonic the Hedgehog. But that's the best I could do.
This is what happens when Shigaru takes LSD, alcohol.
This is no fun fact. This is Roman
backyard.
Yeah, basically.
Fun fact: this is Roman Radek's grandfather.
This is why people just stay away from us during WrestleMania week.
I know, right?
You know, WrestleMania week was a tough week. That is all.
And then
you see a guy like, oh, I want to see something nice. And he see this shit. It's like, what am I smoking?
What am I smoking?
He's like, damn, WrestleMania week has made me something.
He's feeling exactly what the Ultimate Warrior is feeling right now.
Will the match ever start? Find out in the next Under Family live stream.
It's because of the fucking arena.
No, it's because of the fucking...
Last time on the Hunter Family live stream, will it start? Will the stream ever start? Now, the fucking conclusion. Nope, still hasn't started.
The arena's gonna fucking kill us. The arena's gonna fucking...
Pingu is staring into my soul.
Are you sure?
You damn right.
How bad can this get?
Like don't this. Tell me.
Wait, guys.
I'm scared.
Hold on. Can somebody explain to me why Pingu's mouth looks like a pink jelly bean?
That's exactly what it is.
That's a good question!
What is it doing? Is it like, look at my eyes! What do you see?
Look at my eyes! I can see in your soul.
No. Pingu's like... On this day...
No, guys. Pingu's just like... I got some candy in my cellar.
Yeah, Pingu's that bad. Not to sit next to him.
Guys, I just realized something.
Here we go.
Robotnik doesn't have any eyebrows.
He doesn't have any eyebrows.
Oh.
Robotnik has no eyebrows.
You're using Raw is edgy.
Oh god.
Oh, shit. Back on the.
What is this thing?
It's not right, dude. You can find him on Twitter at no.
What is that? Well, okay, you're using Raw is edgy. That's something, but okay, you're using Raw is edgy. That's something, but
what is that?
I fucking love the image of. I love the image of Postman Pat getting sodomized. It's hilarious.
The link to the stream. Instead of watching it now. I told him I was in game.
Poor guy.
He's a black baby.
This arena.
Wait, who's this?
Oh my.
He's going to kill us.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
The music. Green. I like the music.
Yeah, Dan's not streaming.
Oh god, what is that?
Oh, I'm not in game. I just started to watch the stream.
Let's get the party going, baby. Halloween came earlier this year.
Oh, is that the?
Eamon,
it's July. Eamon, it's like April.
Hold on. Am I the only one who saw freaking Darkrai's face on the stream?
Yes.
Nah, no, you're crazy.
I'm watching the stream.
Oh, it's the Ultimate Warrior!
He's like, he's so funny.
Put it down to the ring! No, he's trying to escape the locker room.
Queers don't make the world go round!
He's so alive.
He's trying to escape the locker room.
Dude, look at the ass on Pumpkin Man, though.
Yeah, Ultimate Warrior!
Oh my god, Warrior. Warrior's face.
Yes!
That's grade A LSD, right?
Here he comes!
Big boy! Robotnik!
Big man! Big boy, he comes!
Fucking good.
Oh, because Robotnik doesn't have eyebrows!
Pingus Pilata.
Pingus Pilata.
Oh! Bro!
I haven't seen it.
Oh, God, no, I'm serious! Look at I'm serious, Eamon. Look at Robotnik's picture. He doesn't have eyebrows.
What happens if Ultimate Warrior's pyro, like, not
What is moving on?
I am the smallest one here. This is terrifying. Robotnik!
That mustache.
Why not miss?
Help me, the fucking Ultimate Warrior.
I fucking missed this.
He's not supposed to be like obese mode.
Bingo!
It's wrong.
Dude, you want to? So the worst part is Robotnik is the smallest one. Wait, no, hang on. Let me stand up a minute. Don't attack me. I want to see. I want to see like my comparison between everybody. Holy shit! Look how fucking small I am compared to everybody. This is like show. Why is Pinko so big?
No, please don't attack me.
Guys, I just say one thing. This is the legal definition of a clusterfuck.
Look at my
guys. Okay, so Vandy in the chat, guys. So in the chat, Vandy's looking, saying, "Where's Two Twisted Mark?"
Oh, Suplex City! No.
See this.
Guys.
I love Randy Savage's face on the steps.
Why is he even there?
Why is your midget? Tell me.
Everyone's just having fun and I'm just fumbling Ultimate Warriors.
You're a fucking midget here, come on. You're not one.
Someone told me why Macho Man's face is on the steps.
Look.
Hey, critic.
Like that.
Why did you make Robotnik small? You just need to make him fat, but bigger. You're a failure of this community.
Debo!
I'm
a I'm a machine! Raw!
Damn it, Warrior.
Somebody needs to get Anzacleto in here.
Hey, Clement, we just need the whole FAM guys to join us.
I hate that hedgehog!
For real?
Oh shit. We especially need to get Murk to join us.
No!
Fucking need.
I will delete the hedgehog.
Don't super kick. Oh.
Super kick!
Oh god.
I forgot. Wait, I forgot what fucking Robotnik signatures were. Right, I forgot what Robotnik signatures were. Right.
Seriously.
You son of a bitch, hold still!
Wait, what kind of drugs did I have to take to witness this?
All of them.
I don't know.
You haven't been watching your pingus.
Oh, you piece of shit. You pizza.
What is happening? Where are we going?
The Roman Reigns effect. Iconic that.
Welcome to Raw's fucking edgy, boys.
Help me.
Leave me alone.
I'm a Wookiee.
Oh my god.
No.
Amen. I got you.
Joke slam!
I don't.
Joke slam!
Who needs a Tumblr when you have friends like me?
Stutter! Robotnik!
No!
Oh shit!
The agility.
That would be horrendous!
By the way, guys, it's normal rule. So someone's got to go off the cell and through the roof.
Oh fuck!
Look at Macho Man.
Don't worry, I've got it! Robotnik can do the job just as well. Even though he's.
You missed.
Wait, hang on, guys. The shadows. Look, guys. Can you? Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
You I see.
What do you see?
No, seriously. Can you guys see the shadows like right above them instead of below?
Yeah. Because I fucked up the lighting in this game.
I am really not surprised.
My head! My pocket!
Who am I targeting?
Just start swinging.
This should have been the
right.
Ow!
Ow!
Why are you...
This was a sick
fuck. Just hug. Just hug.
Why are you hugging?
What?
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Woo!
Like Peter Coladas.
No.
Doing.
You could.
Come on, Pingu. You and me are going for a ride.
Shut up. No right to exist in Pingu.
I'm gonna need you to help. All right, Dan. You wanted me. All right, Dan. You wanted me to end your life. Come on. Let's go. Let's go through the cell wall.
Hiya!
Your sacrifice.
Okay. Alright. That's.
I fucked up, I'm sorry!
What happened?
Look, just stand by the cell wall. I think I have it, I don't know.
Okay, alright.
Ow?
Ow.
Ow, what are you doing?
Doing it.
Okay,
I'm trying
come down here.
Noot, noot, motherfuckers!
Noot, noot.
Oh, I had it!
Noot, noot.
Oh! But I had you then. Wait, hang on. It's just stand still.
Look, Mom! I did it!
No, you're gonna say.
Fucking stand still!
Move
back. Move back. I had it then.
Hi.
Oh my god, I had it. Just stand still, god damn you!
Hello.
Da 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 da.
Welcome, John.
Hello,
Cena.
My guardian. Hello.
What?
Stream?
What? Help me! He's going to. It's a submission, guys. Help.
Aiming.
Got it.
All right, no mind.
Don't touch animal abuse. That is animal abuse.
No
you
right.
are abusing the penguin.
No, no right. No right to exist was a fucking father of the industry. He.
Everybody to the top.
No.
I was talking to the wrong person anyway.
I just want Clank Cage. There we go.
Did you say Pingu was?
Robotnik is hooking up on the cell.
Who am I locked onto? Robotnik
right
is having like.
Let's go!
Right. Robotnik's having mixed personality disorders here.
Pingu, that's
the big. Mom, I did it! I did it!
I did it!
Oh no.
Fuck your nan.
What the fuck is going
on?
Oh
god!
Oh! Hi. Jesus!
This is awesome.
I'm stealing Mr. Tumble. Oh,
this
wait.
Is wrestling. This is.
I'm just gonna start.
Woman's wrestling.
Hey, man, no. Stop it.
I'm stealing Tumble's gimmick.
Oh, God. Tumble's
got the left.
Are you remember?
Up the roof, boys.
Fuck you!
Eamon, you're not Mr. Tumble, you fucked that. Shit, Warrior's gonna pin me.
No,
he's
not.
I'm also going off the roof, through the table.
Come on, Eamon, you're coming with me. Wait. If I can lock onto him. Come on, Eamon.
Oh. Ah, just shit.
Come on, Eamon. You're coming off.
Warrior's gonna pin you guys.
You can do it.
Don't do it now. Oh god. You guys know that.
Oh no!
It's going to win.
I'm a Pingu.
I'm a Pingu.
I'm a machine.
Got it kicked out.
Yeah. My god.
I did not see anything.
Uh-huh.
Oh my freaking Pingu.
I wasn't locked onto you! Oh, you're kidding me.
No, I took zero.
Pingu would just bring it to life. Pingu had the slowest life drop.
If you had half a brain.
Hey, don't diss Pingu.
I have a fun idea. Everyone's going up!
Guys, it's like, it was so slow that it was just like you could have played, I believe I can fly.
Let's celebrate together.
I believe I can touch the sky.
Wait a minute. Huh? You piece of shit, are you serious? I wanted to celebrate with you.
Right,
I did it!
Stop!
I wore it.
Oh, you piece of shit.
Did you?
Ping, 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 goo. Ping, ping, ping,
ping, ping, ping, ping, goo.
Ping.
Jamie got both of us.
Ping, 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 ping.
Ping, 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 ping.
Hey, man, go down, go down.
What the fuck's
that? Genghis mode.
There is.
Dancing. Stop your dancing.
Flippy shit. Flippy shit. Can somebody please help me? I'm just sat here just.
I'm just stuck here lying down,
touching my dick. Can somebody get me up, please?
Hashtag against.
Oh, you bitch! Hashtag stop bullying Robotnik, please.
Please.
Okay.
It's hashtag stop bullying.
Thank you.
Speak to me, warriors. Speak to me, warriors. No, just fuck he's up. Shit.
We back.
Well,
cause I'm back.
Oh, thank
you pink.
If you like pink, you like galahad.
You son of a bitch, get back!
I'm just trying to pin the ultimate warrior.
You
here.
Big baby.
You know.
All right, I got it.
I don't even want to win this.
Oh,
I
no!
I have
a pig! Got it!
A pig on
You know what?
On the gold, sucker! Pingu! We're coming for you! Penguin!
Switch back!
Why can't I lock onto who I was?
Pingu back!
Ooh! Sting back!
Guys, I
no, I'm not finished yet.
Stuck at fucking professional wrestling.
Yep.
Oh, there we go.
Come Pingu. Come Pingu.
Ass kicking of a lifetime.
Come on.
I'm a Pingu.
Guys, guys, guys. Guys.
I'm just trying to pin the ultimate warrior here.
Guys.
No right to exist. No right to exist. It's taking a real beating from Pingu. Pingu's dead.
Sooner or later, I will be the ultimate warrior.
Guys.
Rest in peace, Pingu. His last words. Noot noot.
He has a jelly bean now.
Liam, you fucked him up. You made Ryan win.
Dan is leaving. Dan is gone.
Let's get to it!
When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
Oh,
oh
please, Dad, come back.
I'm gonna come run.
Nice. No. He's not on the stage!
Oh my god!
Big
you are fucking me up right now. I'm grabbing at nothing.
Wait a minute. No,
everyone here! Amen said.
He's running on a treadmill.
Liam, now you're
left. Oh god, he kicked out!
This is the best of style. Just out.
Take two!
Come on, boy.
No, don't do it.
Pingu with no right.
Pingu
with
no
right.
Stay!
There's a filter on the stage. Yeah.
I am swear to fucking god.
Noot noot.
There's a pop filter on this.
Oh, you piece of shit!
You're a piece of shit!
Chat!
You're a piece of shit!
I'm just saying it to you, boy.
Noot.
You're no, no, no. Come on.
What? Bagger.
Stunner.
Hang on. Question. Caused Pingu to chase a profession in red.
I didn't aim it.
Oh,
that's bullshit. I major reversed out of that. Somewhere the Iron Sheik is marking the fuck out.
This is my cage.
I approve of it.
Are we gonna expect
Robotnik versus?
Someone's just gonna win, and then you're gonna hear.
This is my house.
Right.
This is my house.
No, wait, this is my newt.
Look, dude, I'll even do it in the in a key voice.
So wait, are we going to expect Robotnik versus No Right to Exist in the shark cage match? Ultimate Warrior, what the fuck? Are you serious?
Fucking
Pingu!
Are you actually cancer?
Fucking
right, get me up.
No. Leave the Pingu alone.
Oh, look at this!
Leave the memories alone! Well, gotta hit the robotus.
All I wanna do is newt.
All I wanna do is newt, no matter what.
10 minutes into newt still.
Pingu.
Oh, roboticizer! Wait, no, that's not the robot. I don't think that's the roboticizer, no. Get him, Pingu! Win it for America!
No, from South Pole! He's from South Pole!
Pingus, Pingus!
I did it!
We would go.
Parisian way! Come on!
Off the ropes!
Pingu.
Look at Pingu with that leg fight.
You don't care that you did it, you cracker.
He did already, please.
Pingu!
Oh hi, Chewie. Do you need help?
Yeah, I'm gonna slam him off the.
The Pingu's neck! Here we go!
Snap out of it!
Thank you, Liam.
Yeah.
Oi! Oi, you motherfucker! The Alliance!
I'm sorry, I'm on the neck.
The Alliance!
How was that pumpkin not working?
Why is that pumpkin not working?
The South Pole driver!
That was the
mutinator.
Nah.
No, I'm getting beat by Ow. Fucking...
I'm sorry, but how are any of these men still living?
I've got a beat up!
That's Seldan! That's Sel.
Ryan's gonna pin.
You know I'm never going to let go, right?
Oh my god! It's time to stop!
Either you let me win, or we go into this loop forever.
Hello?
Forever.
Hello.
I hate you! Just stop pinning, you piece of shit! Oh my god, I'm trying to... Eamon, you... Eamon, are you retarded? I tried to-
Every single person in this call is retarded. I mean, look at what I'm witnessing.
I know, right?
You do that.
No! Oh my god.
I'm gonna fuck you up bad.
Somewhere
wrong.
It's not Eamon.
Somewhere somebody's getting spawned.
I am getting so mad of Ryan just pinning it over and over and over.
Somewhere wrong is holding.
Fucking won the match! Eamon, I had won the match and you broke it up!
Yes.
Well, kiss.
Oh, frozen.
Kiss
oh no, I'm frozen.
Oh! Oh!
Oh. Oi.
Have the age finally. What do you mean normal hair? Look at Robotnik. He's so.
You know, it's my turn!
He's gonna win!
I love it.
The whole time.
Oh!
I swear to God, I will win this
match. Every system
that's ever lived.
Well, Iron Hunter, you're dead to me.
Just fucking broke his neck!
No, let me do it! Oh.
Punch him!
Oh.
Doesn't even aim it at
no.
Oh.
Pingu, yeah. You're shit.
Nah.
Pingu was basically gone.
Oh my god.
Hey Chewbacca, I helped you up before. Help me up now, please. Oh no, not me now!
He just
no.
Guys, help me! I'm stuck here!
Pin him!
Oh god, no!
Give the ultimate warrior, please!
No.
Yo, thank you.
Check the stream.
Oh god!
Is it?
Oh, you pussy!
Because he's a
Robotnik!
Dan, stay away
he's
from me.
Cool.
Stop it.
Cool.
Wait! I want to say a question. Who is named Lesbian again?
The chant is, I'm a machine, but he's a coon.
You shall be coon. You shall be coon.
Look at Templar, I'm not a wanker. I'm a cracker.
He said, you shall be coon. Yep.
The Iron Head of Robotnik.
Who the fuck am I talking to?
How do I hit anyone in this game? King of Raccoon! Oh, Templar! Templar, dude, like, what the f- Guys, I want you to go into the chat and look at what-
Oh my god, Eamon, I'm gonna fucking end your life now, mate. Someone end this match! Before I get AIDS and die?
I'll deal with it! Give him a- give Robotnik a win!
I'm just gonna pin him!
Pin him into a blitz!
Oh my god.
Oblivion! Bingo!
Get, just stay down! I wanna hit my finish! I wanna hit the roboticizer, damn it!
Three more, I've already lost the win.
I got it. Oh,
how could a man that big lift a creature so big?
I can answer your question. Bye.
Oh, the warrior. Yo, I'm a warrior. Speak to me, warriors.
Just end this sketch, please.
End your life, warriors.
Like, seriously, just roll someone up. Yeah, they're like that. Oh,
damn it.
Oh! Is he gonna hit it? Oh! 1916.
Come here!
Oh, brain buster.
He's gonna win, you know that.
Anyone sound between Rom and Bianca?
I know!
Well, wait, but thanks for the no sell.
The boyhood dream.
Dude,
the boyhood dream.
I know.
Boyhood dream.
Big baby dream.
No.
My god, big baby Jesus is won.
We got one more match.
This why? Fucking good.
Dirt McGurr has
is
win.
Is this what it feels like to get fucked up the ass?
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Shame on you if you're stuck.
Oh, yeah, never mind.
Alright, okay, I'll host one more match.
Then
I'll choose AI as well.
It's
gonna be a ladder match.
Oh no, it's gonna take just as long.
Oh, the legendary match type.
Shit, elimination chamber. No, we should have done elimination chamber, shouldn't we?
Let's do elimination chamber then.
Wait, guys, elimination chamber or ladder?
Chamber.
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 And I want to be flick.
You want to be flick. Oh, okay.
Innovative offense.
Wait, I have to.
Can I say something?
Work.
Can I say something?
Man, Robotnik!
I want to say something.
It's throwing some real offense here.
Screw right,
you better be very. You better be careful.
Big dog.
Ooh.
You better be.
Wow.
So, Dan, can I be six?
Taz, that's extremely dangerous. Six.
Attack fish.
As mission.
At least I was there. And...
Can I be
Amen.
Six?
Right?
Name is fish.
Damn.
I'm not getting this joke.
Damn.
Did you call him damn?
This is some innovative offense right
Damn.
Just kill yourself and answer the question!
I'm sorry.
Damn number five.
Yeah.
Five.
Yay.
I'll take first or second or third if it helps. Wait, what the fuck is this? There's a custom PS4 Pro. There's a custom PS4 Pro controller, like the Xbox Pro.
Oh, I just have.
I don't.
Sorry, it was
an the server. Stay away from minus 5 stars.
I'm going to be first, aren't I?
Look, it's random. Just choose the. Just get into. Just invite to the invite and just.
I'm going to. I'm flicked!
Ow, my leg.
I have.
My food. Number 5. Number 5, please. Number 5. Fluve.
Just hear typing. That's all you hear.
I don't seem to hear anything.
Thank you.
Trust me, if I kicked Eamon, I would have. Trust me, trust me. It's tempting to kick Eamon. Space boo!
Nobody likes you.
Thank you. Oh.
I'm done.
You realize, retard, I'm actually the one running the call.
Okay.
Well, running the stream, I mean.
Hold on.
Not the call.
I got a $50 Rolex.
Guy, it is too twisted. Look.
Oh my god.
You guys like my Fandang Bros?
Fandang Bros.
Yes, I do.
Guys, you know.
That is simultaneously the greatest and the stupidest thing I've ever seen in my life, and I love
maybe
it.
Or is that Strowman Reigns?
I won't give in.
Look up in the chat.
No.
He legit changed his name to Mook.
What we get, crack that hard.
Alright. I'm just big fucking Seth Stroming Food Yummy.
Stroming Reigns. Stroming Reigns.
It's Bob!
Did I just see Bob's off?
Wait, no, yes, wait, no, hang on. It gets better. Where is he? Where is he?
Don't be Fujinami, lads.
The Dark Star!
Oh no.
Inject the memes! Inject the memes!
We need to wait, who's
more
derp over the rumble? Hell yes!
Wait, who's more?
A cardboard
inject the memes.
Look, if someone makes
inject the
okay,
memes.
If someone makes a cardboard me, I will fucking love them forever. If you make a cardboard me for the fucking Royal Rumble, I will give you
no,
so many fucking
game session ended.
I'll invite you again.
Exotic
machine.
I'm a machine.
I'm so a machine!
He looks so sad!
Exotic Potter!
invited again.
He looks so fucking sad.
RF Styles,
old man RF Styles. I love exotic butter so much. Dude, he looks so sad.
Guys, can you... guys, what is that?
Joining.
Dude, he looks like smelt.
Why does that look like SpongeBob on crack?
Dude. Yeah, exotic butter looks like you smelt something real bad.
No, that's like the living embodiment of the do everywhere guy.
I'm joining. It's just taking forever.
Okay.
AJ Flair.
Trust me, I am joining. What'd you say? What'd you say, zombie?
God, hey guys, Harambe beat. Oh, yeah, I've seen it. That's terrifying.
Oh, God. Tempa.
Oh, my God. Can't join. Nah, just can't
hold my gold time. What the fuck is that?
Can you not join? God, Harambe.
Why do I have many Olympics of Bliss pictures?
So let me comprehend what we've got here. We've got an elimination chamber between the Dopester, Wonder Boy Willy, Space Poo, God Harambe, and whatever aim is wanting to choose.
Essentially, God Harambe V2. Thank you.
Exotic.
Yeah, thanks.
Boxers,
no. Harambe! Versus Exotic Butter.
Exotic Butter. If you
local hero, the local hero Dopester.
Exotic Butters.
Again, two twisted more.
F-A-B-U-L-O-U, yes.
Liam, if I send you my exotic butters impression, could you put it on stream for everyone?
guys, check the screen chat.
Well, you'll be on stream anyway, so you could chat. just do it there. Man.
Check.
Shit.
What?
Being too much, cat.
Oh shit, sorry.
Much.
Wait, is there anything?
Bingo Butrix! Bingo Machka!
Dude.
Oh, it crashed! For me! It crashed! Yeah!
Did it?
What?
Oh no! Fine time!
No, I'm just not. Oh, Eamon's dead! Yeah. No! Back out, quick!
Pinku about to break out the tent.
We're all jumping like flies, man. This is too much.
Too much of the exotic butters.
Wait, can you?
I can see what you did, Templar, with Brock or Finn or who is that? Is that Reigns?
Right here. This is where shit started to go south.
Ryan, did it crash to you also?
No.
Wait, are you gonna send the impression?
Am I missing something?
Come on, Skype chat. Come on, Skype chat.
Think you're about to head backstage on all of after he wins. Shield my brain buster from Robotnik.
No! You're kidding me!
Exotic butters!
Okaro!
Okay.
No!
Daniel. Back.
Daniel.
Yeah.
Okay, that is a good one, but Byron Saxton did a better one.
Oh no.
I just love that.
Fucking Byron. Big boy Byron.
Byron.
Big ball up on the whole train.
My save data is gone.
What?
What?
My save there is gone.
Are you serious?
No, for real.
Alright, so this game is officially shit.
Yeah.
Pepsi, man.
So wait, I blame the Dopester for this. I completely blame the Dopester for all of this.
The global champion.
What am I supposed to do now? Do I need to find an old data?
Guys, what's funny is that I actually did a Pepsi
meme gimmick
once.
You sound like Biatchulo!
Guys, what's funny is that I actually did a Pepsi meme gimmick once.
This pizza shit! I'm gonna throw it!
Wait, Eamon, you not joining?
I guess not. If I'm not
fucking nerd maid.
Okay.
I don't know. I'm pissed off. I'm really pissed
okay,
off. I'm
we'll,
mad.
We'll I'm Eve, boys.
Okay, guys. No, you have to make a Mama Templar car.
Okay, we'll do. Templar.
You know, you're gonna get the greatest of all time.
Fuck everything.
Okay, Eamon.
I'm not gonna play this game anymore. Eamon. I quit.
Jesus,
I retire.
Look at Bailey marshmallow ass.
Eamon, that slot I had for you, I'll put your there just to pretend you're there. Okay.
Thank you.
Seriously, I've never seen a white girl with that much ass.
Oh God, big dumb loser.
Oh my god.
I got kicked out.
Again?
I'm gonna retire. I don't know. I'm gonna fuck.
Wait!
Guys,
this isn't.
I don't care if I'm not Undertaker. Undertaker was old!
Okay, Biatchelo, calm down.
Biatchelo, man! Poor Eamon, man! Poor Eamon!
Shit. I didn't make
Ladies and gentlemen, his name! Is Paul Eamon.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Eamon, and I am a certified and a bona fide Swedish man.
Loser.
So can I just say I'm actually scared about who's going to go next if I'm going to lose my data, because I need all the data I have, because I just got a lot of shit to
In honor of Eamon Drake.
Yeah, this match is the Eamon Drake Memorial.
The Eamon Drake Memorial Elimination Chamber.
Fucking all my save data is gone. What am I supposed to do now? Should I wank?
There we go.
Yes.
What am I supposed to do
now?
God.
Well, I didn't expect it to go this route so soon, but all right.
Eamon, the answer you want is yes, but not
Shit.
Now.
He's going with Beanskay the Madman. I've got to change my core then.
Beanskay.
Who would...
I have so much shit in it, and it's gone.
There you go.
I have so much shit. You're tearing us apart, Lisa.
Oh my God.
I can't see it because it's stuck on the waiting for confirmation, so I can't... Who is it?
Oh my God!
What is that?
What is that?
What are these two monstrosities?
I'm the only normal looking here.
Well, Beanskay, technically.
Beanskay
Nakamura is
Beanskay
technically
Nakamura
this.
Beanskay Nakamura is our oldest meme.
Oh, it's Brock Lesnar over old Alexa Bliss.
Templarberg.
Dan Dambros.
I just realized Vandy's here.
I
gotta
feel sad for Eamon.
Vandy?
Oh my god, Eamon.
I can hear you.
Okay, Daniel.
Yes.
Okay. What proof that Byron Saxton did a better impression?
Byron Saxton?
No, look what I put in chat.
That is true.
It's the fact that you know the best part about that is the fact
Liam!
That exotic pirates.
Liam.
Well,
Liam.
It's the yeah. What?
What happened to chat about what the fuck just put on screen right there?
Liam, put it on screen.
Oh, we're going.
Liam, put then.
Wait,
are you fucking kidding me? More? Alright, end my life.
Put it, Liam.
In my
you ain't
existence.
Guys. Look to your far
image.
Left, Liam releasing the Kraken.
Liam, please go. In loving memory of Eamon.
I'm going to fucking 2K's office and then I'm gonna fucking kill everybody with a machine gun.
Eamon's gonna kill him and shit.
I die.
What is Michael is out there fucking
He has a machine gun!
I'm gonna deal with it. I'm gonna have a fucking machine gun and
look at this man work in this game.
This is the fucking Fappening Part 3.
Whoa. what is wrong with Crying Jay?
Who's that guy?
What one?
Rufy.
I think I killed Liam.
Why is this so funny?
Laughing his ass off, he's dead. Okay, aim on
you. Gotta be dead,
guys.
I fucking ripped.
He's still going. He's still going.
You won me. FL2K. I hate this game so much. I can't believe it's worse than last year. I'm not gonna buy next year's game, I promise.
Okay, Eamon. Okay, that's fine, baby.
I will. I am.
You're absolutely gonna buy next year's game. Wait.
Yeah, no.
Wait. Boys. Oh, wait, why is Space Poo here?
No.
Come on.
Stupid Butts was Space Poo the whole time!
Where's my car?
Get in the ring.
Go back.
I am so confused. Why is Space Poo there?
Oh,
my God!
Come on, German guy!
You are gonna get in this ring, and you are gonna like it!
The connection.
This seems like a rape.
The connection.
I'm going to rape you, and you're going to like it!
Attempting to
I'm not surprised.
Guys.
To be fair, I'm not surprised. There's a bomb in the lasagna! Great Scott!
I think God Mode Harambe kills everything.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Harambe, that fucking color is ruining my screen.
I think you. I'm sorry. It wasn't my idea.
Vince McMahon. No, guys. All of these men would make it into WWE. You wanna know why?
Why?
They're big men.
Vince McMahon likes big, sweaty men. Vince McMahon likes big, sweaty men.
That's a good song.
I'm a man, dammit.
Guess what's under the fucking Harambe's suit? A big sweaty man.
A bowl of the lasagna? Great Scott!
Great Scott, man.
That's what you thought Shinsuke Nakamura was called. Binsuke Nakamura.
No, Binsuke Nakamura.
He called them Shinsuke Nak.
I think this match is never going
debut on the main roster. His new name, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Okay. So.
No, guys, I think one of the dreams of Vince McMahon every night is he wakes up every morning and then sees a dream of seeing Braunsuke Nakamura. I thought of Braunsuke Nakamura on the spot.
No, guys. No, guys, wanna know a better one?
Braunsina?
No.
Braun and Reigns?
Strowman Reigns?
Guys, let's just give up on this. This is going nowhere.
True, and since Eamon isn't there anymore, it's a Fatal 4-Way.
Guys?
Yes, baby.
Do a Fatal 4-Way, man.
I can't leave, though. That's
because
the thing.
I like this game so much now.
Can we just...
Yes! Freedom! No! You son of a bitch!
I thought that Ryan said...
Damn!
That he was so right all along. Oh my god!
I had freedom. I had freedom.
I lost everything.
I had freedom to leave.
Eamon, baby.
No.
I've been there.
Yeah, Ryan has been there like 5 times.
No, I so have I.
No. It's never happened to me.
I've been there once.
The first time.
Yeah, no!
Eamon!
Damn it!
Dad? Just call up Eamon and just get him to talk.
Has your boy just taken over the stream? I don't know if it's worked.
Yeah, I actually
wanna unlock everything.
I take over. Free
I'm stuck here and I'm scared to leave. I'm scared to.
Try to download your save from the cloud.
Okay, I'm gonna try something.
Use cloud.
Oh.
This may be the craziest thing.
Use cloud.
This may be the craziest thing.
Why would I use cloud?
I don't know if it's gonna work, but I'm gonna try and take.
Guys, whenever you're sad, just call up Angemon and just get him to talk.
Has your boy just taken over the stream? I don't know if it's working.
Yeah, yes, I want to unlock.
I actually can't leave. I'm stuck here. I'm stuck here and I'm
forced quit because if I do, I know what's gonna happen.
Have I taken over the stream?
Wait, yes, what? You did.
All right, I'll just quit the match at this point. I'll close the game.
Get to like force quit because if I do, I know what's gonna happen.
Have I taken over the stream?
Yes, you did.
Wait, what?
All right, I'll just quit the match at this point. I'll close the game.
Liam.
Okay, do a test, Ryan. Yeah.
Stop streaming. See what happens.
Liam. Do a test. Yeah.
Stop streaming. See what happens.
I swear, if it starts working, if you.
We still love you, everyone in the chat.
Thank you
for
guys
coming
for coming
back.
Out. Love
Maybe.
You. Love you.
I've stopped it.
I hate every single one of you.
He said,
I hate
stopped
you.
It.
I
so
hate
much. Every single one of you.
Barry, turn the episode off.
Wait.
Does the match work or not?
No.
I have.
I told you this game is A.
Hey, it goes right. Oh, there he's gone.
I told from 2 weeks after it had been released.
Okay, let me just say this. I have the game, I've had it for a while, I play it frequently, I have a lot of problems with it.
Liam, did you stop streaming?
But I still fucking like it. Yeah, I have stopped streaming.
Oh, I like it.
Yeah, but it's
my
still...
ass! My ass you like. You like it because you never crashed.
I like it.
Liam,
I like it.
Even though it's good, doesn't mean it ain't shit.
Yeah.
Brian, no offense, I love you and everything, but that made no fucking sense.
No,
just because you pay
though.
For a good product doesn't
it's
mean you have
Liam.
A nice experience.
Liam.
Just because it's
boy.
Good doesn't mean it's
Liam.
Good.
What? It's your boy.
Liam!
It's your boy.
Since when do I make
it's
sense?
The fuck up, you cunt!
Okay. Hold on. Your boy.
Whoa.
Your boy is live. On the internet.
I just want to run. Wait, so Ryan, did it delete anything? Did it delete
well,
anything when you hard quit?
This.
Delete.
Okay.
Delete.
Okay, guys.
Ryan, in
fact,
I have to download your car again.
Since
2K
is just fucking dead on us, I'm gonna play a game on PC. See what happens.
Oh, I have everything. Liam.
No, but I'm saying I need to download your car again.
I'm gonna see what
Ryan.
Happens. Hold on.
Maybe this is why nobody plays chamber matches anymore.
Wait, I'm gonna go real small.
Okay, I'm gonna turn open the game, and I pray
you're
to
gonna...
God that I don't lose everything, because I've
Dan,
got a lot of stuff in this.
Dan?
Yeah?
What did you say?
I'm gonna play a game on stream.
Oh. Dan?
Yeah?
Can I flip someone off with my cock?
If it's me, yes. You can, of course.
Hey!
That's pretty gay, mate.
You know what's pretty gay, mate?
Have you no
know
gays? Gay's my middle name.
There's a bar with a lasagna! Great Scott!
Munchka! Alright. any of you have ideas of what to put on my boots?
I said nine.
I
think
I need to put
a machine
on my boots.
Okay, head to stream.
Guys,
head to watch the stream.
Can
I
quit?
I'm just going to leave this here, no context, don't worry.
Dan!
Yeah.
You're 15, you cannot do it.
Dan?
Yeah.
Ouch.
Wait,
you're 15, you cannot do it, man.
Dan, you are going
who
to
can
get
play
bad.
It, it's only me.
Guys, can
Ryan.
I ask you a question, like, real quick?
Yes.
No.
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 That's like Dragon Ball Z, right?
Yeah.
Big boy dragon.
Did anyone else think that Frieza was a shit
on your boot
the first time they saw him?
Oh shit! The game is continuing.
is fucking sick.
Wait, yeah, you're still in it?
Yeah.
Yeah. I quit it.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen.
You were supposed to believe!
Ladies and gentlemen, your minds are about to get fucking blown.
Anybody want to do a thing?
Because I don't...
Fucking download Doug Funny and just give him, like, a t-shirt that just has a bomb in the side.
I don't think you understand.
Place on your boot.
I don't think you understand at all.
Yeah. That's actually a fucking
dread. Oh, yeah! No! I love that Dan is still streaming.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. What?
Dan is still streaming.
Yeah, but do
yeah,
you know...
Yeah, he's still... Really?
Do you know what he's streaming? Do you know what he's streaming?
Oh my god.
Oh,
yes. So I got my
card. Yes,
one more time.
We're back.
Wait. Is that Wrestling Empire that I see?
Crap.
Yes, Daniel.
I wanna fuck this in the ass.
Because I have to put something on my boots, J-Man. That's why.
Hold on.
I
kill it.
I see Empire, Wrestling Empire.
Mm-hmm.
You should make a temple call.
No.
I love it. Just want to see the information. I have already done this information like 100 million times.
Shit, I don't have the cheats. It's this one now.
Snapmare City, bitch.
Snapmare City, bitches.
Oh my god, you're doing this again.
Oh, hell yeah.
Broken Blackhead.
I just looked at the chat with Broken Blackhead. The greatest of all time, the true greatest gear-broken gimmick of all time.
Wait, Rocket Black Heron, which Batman?
The J-Man wants us to play Cards Against Humanity.
He is better!
Just started this.
I'm down for that!
He is better!
I have no clue where the cheats are though. Shit. Hold on. There we go, boys.
Actually, Cards Against Humanity would be pretty fun.
Guys?
It would indeed.
Yeah, the last time I tried to play Cards Anity on my iPad, it just cracked out and wouldn't let me do it.
If you want, I can make. If you guys want to play the game, I can make a server for it.
I think I'm doing this now.
Guys, you know the GIF where there's a train that can't quite make it through the tunnel, right? So he kind of destroys the tunnel, right? Mm. Alright.
We're going to step with it, boys.
Oh fuck, I have a lot of Tumblr photos.
I'm trying.
Oh my god, what I need to... I redo all the moveset again.
So imagine that GIF right now.
N, okay.
The GIF.
All these loser lives town matches.
Oh my god, this...
Look at the Skype chat, and imagine that GIF.
Hey, I didn't want you to play, I suggested something that looks like I'm forcing you to play.
Jamin.
Baron Corbin looks so depressed.
Okay, here we go. Turn.
He really looks depressed.
Where is he?
why look Baron Corbin sad, and why do Alexa Bliss look happy?
Classify myself a piece of shit?
Baron,
I don't even remember doing
it. Who the fuck is that?
Dutch! You're a piece of shit!
Is that the theme song?
You're a piece of shit!
Oh, it is the theme song!
No good motherfucker! Broken black hair on. Oh my god, Ryan doesn't like something is broken. He's getting mad. He hated it so much.
What?
I'm sorry, guys.
Yeah, I'm getting mad.
Guys.
You all be quiet.
Because you said...
Amen, shut up.
No, Ryan said like this. I don't like when the Hardys came back. He wanted to kill his friend.
You already got in trouble with the police, was it me?
Okay.
Was it me?
Okay,
it
anyway. Anyway, whoever wanted to speak.
Me. Hello.
I love all of you.
From the bottom of my heart, I love all of you.
We have Broken Black Heron. Once he gets to WWE, he's gonna be Cracked Black Heron.
Snap Miss City, bitch!
Kick out
you
one.
When he makes it into the end.
Yours.
It's Sting.
Spybuster, bad guy.
Yeah, I'm fairly sure I'm in.
One. Oh, he kicks out of one.
Who is the guy that had Harley Quinn on his boot?
I don't know. Cover. I think 69. It's me. 69! 69!
Wait, what do you mean who has Harley Quinn on his boot?
I remember someone had Harlequin on his Cause boots.
Me.
That was Jay, man.
Yeah! Yeah, I'm going to do the same thing but with Alexa Bliss.
Ooh.
That's cool.
I'm gonna do it with my mom.
Please don't.
I'll do it.
I think it'd be great.
Send it to me, it's gonna be hot.
Can I just ask a question? Why was BH straddling Sting for?
It's funny.
Because
he could.
Lighthearted hashtag dance with the fan.
You mean stung, right?
But there's no context to give. Take that out.
There's explosions everywhere, and the ref's down. There's explosions.
Context doesn't exist in this world. We all get
triggered
over everything.
Two. Three.
Wait,
explosion.
Wait.
I'm not forcing you. I've already got in trouble with the police. I don't need this on.
Sting just lost his foot. Sting just lost his foot in a suplex.
My record. Yeah, it was
really?
Not legal.
I don't see his. Wait, no, he has his foot stalled. Don't worry.
Oh my god! Wait, holy shit!
Oh god!
Wait, what?
What are you
doing? Oh god!
Is he dead?
Is he dead?
Oh my god!
He's injured.
You
guys, he lost his foot.
He lost his foot. He's
actually dead. Are you kidding?
No, he kicked that out of two.
Well, I'm doing my time,
I won't leave it. How did he fucking...
He kicked that.
He just fucking collapses in the heat.
He lost his foot to tap to diabetes.
He went for a suplex.
Man.
He had him up for a suplex and... He died!
My chest! I can't fucking breathe.
He fucking died.
What else is new?
You fucking killed a man.
Wait.
That's right. Bro. Yes.
I'm fucking
dead. Yeah,
hold on.
Diabetes.
He fucking died. He fucking
dead.
It's our first time back.
All of you that famous.
Corkrow has died as a result of his.
He went up for a suplex.
What?
He picked me up.
You killed him.
He picked me up.
Wait,
is that Undertaker?
Guys, I can't see anything.
He picked me up for a suplex, lost his foot, and then died.
You sound so dramatic. This is died.
Game that's ever been played.
I don't even know how that happens.
My job.
You killed him.
That
killed
is
him.
Why.
Guys, can I just speak out a minute?
No.
I just say that I love everything about this game.
What do you like?
I'm not even the one playing it. It's amazing.
Do I have to edit that out and make a short of that?
Yes.
He's being blamed for his death.
I love that picture of like, that picture of like looking over his shoulder. It's like,
I know, gosh. Nobody likes you again.
Can you not see it?
Again.
Guys, is the stream working for you?
Yeah, I'm still
here. Yeah, it's working.
Oh, fuck.
Daniel, you should just, if you have BH on Skype, you should just tell him that he killed Stain.
There was a comment about him.
Yeah. Tell him he killed Sting.
Can you
don't
guys...
even tell him like what happened? Just like you killed him. How dare you kill Sting?
Guys, everyone needs to tweet BH.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna tweet him now.
Wait, I'm already doing it.
Yeah, go for it.
Wait.
Everyone bombard him.
Guys.
Rennick beats BH to the rock, then finds
it's
out
all
that
tweet him, you killed Sting.
Guys, there's a
big... I have to find his Twitter though.
No, guys, you need to wait. There's a big issue. I'm about to challenge the owner of the company to a Loser Leaves Town match.
You're right.
I'm not thrilled with the idea.
You're running the company out. You look like Rob Van Dam, I'm not gonna lie.
That's the
yeah, but you're fucking dope.
Like Rob Van Dam.
You're fucking dope.
Right, I found him. I found BH, I'm going to tweet at him now.
Yeah, I found him too.
Here we go.
He's oh, just gonna just get flooded with DM. You killed Sting!
Be great. BH, fucking...
No, I'm just gonna send him a tweet saying, how could you, dot dot dot.
At least Rollins just ended his career.
No, no, oh. dude. Daniel.
What?
And when he
yeah,
asks,
but he did kill him!
When he asks what happened, just send him the edited version of the video.
I can't screen... Can someone else go back and screenshot it, please?
I don't think I can. I could when the stream ends, though.
Oh my fucking god. I don't...
Okay, when the stream ends, we'll just... All of us just tweet at him.
I wanted to tweet at him now, though.
Yeah. Shit! Guys, our contract expires next week.
What?
No.
Guys,
Wait, but...
Okay, wait, should I tweet to him now? Just to confuse him?
If you want. Agent Schneider. That world title? I already have a world title, fuck off.
Okay, so, guys, what I'm gonna tweet at him, you killed Sting, exclamation mark. You're an evil little man.
How would I feel about giving
Listen,
you a shot for the
broken
like
title? Aaron.
Well.
I'm gonna tweet that to him now.
Here's the thing about giving you a match, is it has to be a loser leaves town. Okay? What do you have to say? Oh, you're happy for it? I mean, alright, okay. Sure, he's down.
It always has to be a loser leaves town.
Exactly, that's his thing.
Loser leaves town?
With friends?
Doesn't make any
sense. Sure, we'll give him 10 grand. We don't want any trouble. I mean, I'd fucking
I'm happy
his
to
life.
Sign up for that, Matt.
10 grand? like fucking Chef BJ Grant?
He's gonna be so confused. Yeah.
No, look, I'm not just gonna give you 10 grand. Fucking fight me, boys.
Hey, Dan, are you still scared of BJ Grant?
Yes.
Oh.
Okay. Dude, he's threatening you. Dude, your twin brother's like...
You entrust... Oh.
Wait, did you say brother Rom?
You entrust is injured.
Brother Nerum.
Oh, great. See, now you're going to kill the leader of the company.
He's injured right away.
Oh, Spike Buster.
He got injured right away.
Are you gonna kill him
oh,
now?
Shit.
Wait, is he dead?
No,
he just got injured right away. He didn't even do anything.
Oh my god, you are killing a man in the ring, killing a man outside of the ring. What? You just got hit by
God. You couldn't even.
Oh my god! What the? Holy
my god almighty!
Yeah.
He's broken in half!
Wait, but he's not through.
He's trying to brand it with a damn branding iron!
Why is your kendo stick on fire?
No,
he's got a family!
Wait a minute.
And you didn't break your foot.
He should have murdered the guy that runs the entire company!
This isn't the owner.
I know, but you're gonna kill him anyway, and it's hilarious.
Oh, he reversed it? Nah, mate, not on my fucking watch.
Wait, is that guy supposed to be like Shane McMahon or something?
Wait, BH is injured!
No!
Dude!
No, you're gonna kill him again.
No, he's really broken.
He's injured for 3 weeks!
injured for three weeks!
That's our contract
gone.
Thank you. Yeah.
A broken Black Heron knocked out Ewan Trust in a backstage brawl after 57 seconds.
You need to book a, you need to get a new contract.
Yeah, we do.
Head injury.
Alright. I want better compensation than that.
Yeah, you know, I want better pay. It's not like I killed anyone.
That was accidental.
These things are like, have you tried the stream or not? Or is it dead?
We can play some Zelda while I'm at it.
Okay.
Well, fuck this game then. I'm never gonna play this again.
Has the funeral started for Sting? Has the funeral started for Sting?
No, I got back my stuff.
We need to discuss your future.
I'm not feeling the
things
mood
aren't
anymore.
Working out too well.
Eamon, you've got your stuff back. Stop complaining. Just
he said things aren't working out too well, which is funny.
How about you say I'm stop complaining? You did not see.
Eamon, I mean, it can happen again.
Eamon, I love you.
How long does this?
You're a beast, but
how long does this
I'm
go?
Beast.
She's a beast. I'm a fucking
I'm beast.
Asshole.
Okay,
yeah, I told you. You are a beast.
Oh yeah. Sorry, Ryan. I don't think you really comprehended the voice between a beast of wrestling or a beast of jobbing. Right. Anyway.
How long does this go?
Now allow me to dab a sec.
A million.
Okay. Well, Liam, guess what?
What?
Hi.
I'll say this will be a really. This will be a five-week contract.
5 week. What's the fucking point then?
Because I get £1 million.
Oh, okay. You're wrestling £1 million contract.
Salary. He's called it. He's called it. Confirmed.
Oh my god. I don't want to know.
For fucking 5 weeks.
The company is now bankrupt.
What? Seriously? Okay, I'm happy to drop that contract for you. Oh, by the way, you bankrupted the company.
Oh my god, he's actually happy to do that.
Talk about my health.
Man, why does anyone hire you?
Because they are stupid idiots.
He's putting me
in. Yeah, I know, right?
Because he's putting me in a match even though I'm hurt.
No, because they are being through.
Four injured, broken Black Heron.
Wait, who the fuck does this guy think? Wow, he does not look okay.
Does not know.
Because they are. How do you say? Vince Russo's children.
Who's cool. Jesus Christ.
Cool,
but
Vince Russo's children.
Oh yeah, somehow.
Yeah.
No idea how that fucking slime ball managed to get into.
Is he still hurt?
Hey, I have a stupid thing about Vince Russo.
His entire life.
No, it said Finn is not what is called main event material.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he said it.
Really,
oh
the same
clearly
guy
not.
Our matches.
Anything.
Our matches keep getting cancelled.
What was that? Was that a wild?
What was what?
What?
Was what?
The,
I was in the middle
that
of
was a wild thing. Silver zombie appearing.
Yeah.
A sumo match.
Someone, call Mr. Mime Bros.
Mime Bros.
He's just a common bro.
Yes, of course.
Guys, I have a wonderful sword appearing. A rare one.
Okay,
lads,
we're back from injury. Oh yeah, Patrick, please don't put face cam on. Red Dipasaurus.
I thought you loved me, baby.
I do, but you're gonna lag my PC and then I'm gonna die. That's all.
If you don't turn your face cam off, I'm gonna die.
Oh boys, he's back. He's back from injury.
Oh shit, son.
The most anticipated return since Finn Balor.
He's been gone for 3 weeks.
Yep.
The most anticipated return since Goldberg. Who the fuck is that vanilla midget?
Lads.
Who the fuck cares about Goldberg anyway?
Lads.
Yeah, you do.
I don't care about Goldberg.
I like Goldberg.
Come on, you said that in the most flirty way possible.
Guys. Wait a minute, are you moving to are you moving to the Canadians?
I don't know.
We're
not.
I believe it's actually Maple Leaf Grapplings.
Not until we lose this world title, so no.
You know what this reminds me of? Imagine. This reminds me of.
I'm Canadian.
This reminds me of ECW with.
And no body, like a Jaegershot's body.
This reminds me of like ECW with like Shane Doug, with not Shane Douglas, with Mike Awesome taking the TNA title, the ECW title to WCW. Fucking Taz takes it off of him while contracted to WWE. That's exactly what this feels like.
Yeah, pretty much.
I'm Canadian.
That's fucking Taz.
I'm Rio Carrera.
I don't want a manager, fuck off.
You disrespecting me Aussie heritage, mate! Disrespecting me heritage, I'll fucking go over there and shake you, Brad!
I'm British.
Brad Goodman.
I'll pump you silly. Oh
god. No thanks.
I'm American.
I wasn't prepared for that. Oh god!
We've got 2 weeks left. We've got 2 weeks left. Let's try again with Shane Alexis.
Hair versus hair match.
Let's try shanking these hoes.
Second week. Loser leaves town. Come fucking at me, Shane Alexis. I'm gonna get rid of your ass.
Shane Alexis? Oh.
Shane Alexis. Just
come on. We're gonna get him out of the fucking
Shane Alexa.
Yes!
Shane Alexa Bliss.
Loser leaves town.
I thought about it. I thought about it, Tempoir.
So you mentioned what? The name Alexa Bliss and Ryan would just start joking off right there. To be honest, I wouldn't blame him, but...
Is that him?
Liam?
Remember,
if that was the case, I wouldn't blame you.
Liam, I don't need just her name to jerk off. And I'm glad that we have this on stream.
I know, right?
It's a sumo match and he's already out of the ring.
Stop. I do not your surname to jerk off. My name is your...
he's Ryan. Already walked Ryan. Out the ring.
Yeah, Tempoir?
It's just like...
No. He's never been more serious in his entire life.
What? It's just gonna be like... No.
He was... No, I'm taking my title and I'm leaving.
Ryan, it's just like you see Alexa Bliss and then you're just like, I'll pump you silly.
Is that how badly you wanted to leave the company?
No, you see Alexa Bliss and then all it is just zip.
Didn't you?
Basically.
All the time.
Did anyone see
because
that?
I give it to him.
It's party time. All the time. No, it's party time.
Ryan, is it true I give you too much choice? And you're like, fake game on, and then don't have nothing.
Yeah, he fucking sends me stuff about Alexa Bliss, and I'm like, well, thank you. This goes into my life, Rary.
Did anyone see that match? Scared.
I didn't.
Basically, it was a sumo match, but it started with the opponent outside the ring, so they rung the bell twice and I won. So guys, it's time to face Shane Alexis.
I'm actually making a logo now.
Ryan, look what I put in the stream chat.
Is it DW?
Booyah!
No, guys, right, I need everyone to be quiet.
It's a DW.
That's a grand, far, far away.
Guys, listen.
No, it's like, oh yeah.
Shut the fuck up.
But he likes you,
Dan. Guys, I need to explain to you the weird logic that's going on here. Next week, I'm facing Shane Alexis, the owner of the company, in a loser leaves town.
Did you just have an orgasm with your microphone?
Let me try again. Next week, I'm having a loser leaves town match against the owner of the company, Shane Alexis. However, Shane Alexis is telling me if I pay him 10 grand, I get a favourable referee. Sure.
He's trying to screw you out of the match.
The doctor.
He's trying to pump you, silly.
Christ, the chain of that.
Shit.
I fucked that up big time.
Guys, I've messed it up. What have you done? I'm having surgery.
Up.
I'm having surgery.
Who?
Fuck, I'm having surgery.
WrestleMania fighting to survive. Just like that. Just like that. WrestleMania fighting to survive. Just like that.
Daniel, what if you come back from the surgery and you have both your arms or both your legs missing?
WrestleMania fighting to survive.
Just like that.
What have I started? Good, thank you.
Fucking shut up.
Thank you.
What have I started? Good, thank you. Right.
I apologize for starting this.
Guys, funny. For starving.
Guys,
you
need to be quiet.
That's fucking Santino in the game. Just does it like two or three times.
I prefer a bit more of a payoff there, if I'm honest.
So you're gonna win title?
Yeah, we're gonna. I'm not leaving till I do that title.
You won't. You're just gonna. Dad, you've just ran everybody out of.
Exactly.
So really, what is the point? Let's be fair.
I wanna see if I can end up with just me in the company.
How?
That is not possible.
Well,
you cannot do it.
We haven't tried.
It's
gonna be a 5-week contract. I have 100% creative control and full compensation. Ow. Shit.
100%, wait, did you say you have 100% control in the company?
No, creative control.
Well, that's not any better, is it?
No, look, dick, fuck off. I'm not changing my name for you, dick.
Are you calling you a dick?
I don't need money, I get £1 million.
Big money.
Fuck.
Hey! Big money. We're like the same person. Fuck you, Eamon.
Big money, Black Harry.
Here comes
gonna make
money.
Big money from. Here comes the money! Here comes the money!
Loosely,
you alright, Eamon? You sure you alright?
Money! Yes. Money.
You alright, Eamon?
Dollar.
Because I'm pretty sure you ain't.
I am smiling.
4th week of October, lads. I'm gonna
smash
retire.
That motherfucker.
I'm finally gonna get my hands on him.
What?
I'm finally gonna get my hands on him.
You're gonna get your hands on the general manager?
Yeah.
Of Monday Night Raw! Of Monday Night Raw!
No,
of
Monday Night Raw!
It's official! 4th week of October. He's gonna do it.
At least fucking Braun has talent.
Hank Simmons,
what
traditional
do you think?
Match. It's just a normal match, apparently.
I said Braun has talent.
No, that is wrong.
We've just
that
got a normal world wrong. Title match. This isn't even a loser leaves town. Bullshit.
How do you say Braun has talent?
Make it a loser leaves town.
I can't. His name isn't Braun.
End his career.
No.
I'm about to end this man's whole career.
I'm about to end this man.
Braun has more talent than Braun.
Oh.
Dude. Braun can do
why,
a
why is Roman Reigns over than Braun? Tell me.
There was an explosion, apparently.
Because it's the big dog.
Ooh, exactly. Ah! He's over.
And then he
Braun.
Gets kicked out of the call. Cause he's defeated.
That was the weirdest pin attack ever.
Guys, yeah. There's been a bit of an accident. Black Heron's lost his arm.
What?
What? One. Two. Black Heron just lost the war title.
What?
Dude,
what? Your world title? But loser leaves town, baby.
He didn't. No, this wasn't a loser leaves town match.
Oh.
But Black Heron just lost his fucking arm.
The red room might get him.
Oh, he got thank you, Heron.
I don't even know how this happens.
Thank you, Heron. Thank you, Heron.
Imagine, like, there was a sharpshooter
on the roof.
Aiming for your arm.
Heron, Gallon.
Thank you, Heron.
Of course, I got to do the gimmick.
So.
I lost my title.
He lost his fucking arm, and he's got a head injury that he'll be suffering for a week. Which means we don't even get that match with fucking Shane Alexis.
Well, you lost against Shane Alexis.
I lost.
Congratulations.
His fucking arm.
You lost your contract. You lost the company. You lost everything.
I can't even explain that shit. He's been stripped of his title already. He's lost his title.
Guys, I'm gonna send my logo in the Hunter family chat. Tell me what you think about it.
I can't look at my logo, but we'll do it later.
I'm gonna do it.
We're getting that title back next week.
Because wait, you can always trust them.
Bro, what the fuck is this?
No, I didn't. What?
What happened? Did you show a dick pic?
No. I don't want to show my
jewelry. You know what? We're gonna see if we can wrestle with one arm. We're gonna see if we can wrestle for one arm.
I've already closed your arm.
We're gonna try and wrestle with one arm, boys.
Oh god. They look scared. No, they don't really want. No.
Nice.
A-Rod Gowan.
Nice.
Like it, Josh?
Love it.
Can I see it?
I can do logos.
Baby, how many work did you do?
I'll send it in the Skype call.
No, right. But I was saying, how many work did it take to do it?
How many work did it take?
Yeah, how many hours?
Work.
This is old Black Heron.
87 work.
This is old Black Heron.
Work. Come on, Evan. Work.
Okay, I'm gonna see it. Okay.
Look, you're doing it. We're keeping the arm missing. I love how he's trying to have his arm.
Okay, that's actually kind of clever, right there.
Thank you! I'm going to float it right now!
It sounded like you were going to cry of joy.
Yes, I am! Tell him I'm Ryan! I'm only 3 years old!
Can I say something? Baby, can I say something?
So did you succeed in running out the general manager of the company?
No, because we got injured.
That baby is one of the most dangerous...
Oh god,
Ryan,
did he?
Yeah.
Maybe can be one of the most clever.
How contract expires
you ever
next
did.
Week.
Thank you.
Super clever. How did
you
come up with it?
It's gonna be interesting.
I'll be honest, because of Mr. Mindbrows.
Oh yeah.
The greatest thing.
Listen, if I had your brain, I would kiss it and then give it back to you.
If not, I'm gonna give a two-week contract. Face the general manager.
Notice on this shit, boy.
Leaves town sumo match, boys. Can you say
hey, boy, very long?
No, he's out of the ring.
Liam,
That's it.
Go.
It's all over. It's all over.
Look at my new logo. Either on the Skype chat on the Hunter
family. Oh, my dick.
Fuck's
sake. Oh my god.
That is so good.
They always start outside the ring.
What is so good?
Why does it start outside the ring? Fucking hell.
See you later. See you
alligator.
Later.
Alligator.
Right.
Alligator.
Right.
Wait a minute, alligator. Hang on. Wait, guys, shut up a minute. Now, I'm probably I might be wrong, but did I see Black Heron without an arm?
Yes, he lost an arm.
That's what I fucking told you!
Oh. I'm sorry.
I swear I hate this guy.
This has been
Liam.
The greatest night of my life.
Liam!
Well,
Liam!
Danger zone.
Yep. Did you see my logo?
Yeah, I did. I love it.
Thank you.
So, guys.
He said on the ending, my dick.
Guys, should we leave? Guys, should we leave the company now we've lost the world title?
Yes.
No, you should leave the company because you lost an arm.
That's a good point. Okay. I'll leave the company.
I think you should really quit wrestling in general.
Black, sign the contract.
Black Heron has left. And he's gonna...
Not wit.
Guys, should I repair the arm or not?
Yeah.
No. What's the point? What's the point of repairing an arm?
Okay.
No.
We can make him bigger. We can make him strong.
It's annoying.
Wait, no, guys, stop.
No, guys.
Guys, stop. What's the point of repairing an arm? Did you really just say that?
What's the point?
What's the deal?
Everything's the point.
He's missing his fucking arm. This is going to be the greatest match of all time.
There's a bomb in the lasagna. Great Scott.
This is his first match back in wrestling school and he's missing a fucking arm.
In the sky.
Oh my God.
Oh, you don't know
fucking
right now.
He just hit a suplex without an arm.
Dude, try to grab a weapon.
I just...
Wait, who is he facing? Is it Butch or is it Luke?
Guys.
It's Butch.
Guys, I found Butch. Guys, I found a video of
Butch.
Okay, fuck off.
Fuck off.
Yes, called Butch.
No, Butch. Butch Becker, Butch.
I swear, you guys called Butch.
All I see is Gerpo. You at Black Hill. You
explosions.
Fucking Ultraman.
I swear to God, Aiden Royce is godlike.
What do you like to play?
I got school real
quick! Get the roof!
Kill it with fire!
Apparently he's injured now. Because of course.
Oh, you think? He lost an arm for God's sake!
No, not Black Heron, Butch.
Oh. I mean, you injured the guy with only one arm. GG.
What is happening?
Okay. Big question. Ryan.
Dude. Daniel, try and pick up a weapon.
We're off the match.
Okay.
Roll him up!
Wait a minute. I can't roll him up. I have a missing fucking arm.
Thank you, Mr. Blow the picture for me.
F5. 1.
I'm sorry.
2.
Roll him up!
3.
Roll him again!
That's it.
Sorry, let's comprehend.
I'm dying.
Sorry, can I just comprehend what's going on? We're training, right? Dan, you're training, right?
What?
Are you in the training facility right
now?
Yeah,
I'm in the wrestling school because I don't have a.
Then why are you killing the guy who's training?
It's funny. I can't pick up a fucking weapon. No.
Your arm is bleeding all over.
Hang on.
Place.
I can't pick up a weapon, but I can F5 a man.
Yeah. Makes sense,
F5,
right?
F5.
Like I said, what's the point of having an arm?
No, don't give him F5, give him dab of death.
What's written on your shirt? Hey.
Oh, it's a classify myself a piece of shit.
Oh. Right.
Ryan, did you see Rebel Sky?
No, he's unfortunate.
Broken Black Heron is so broken that he's missing a fucking arm.
Broken Black Heron.
Broken Heron-roid.
Heron-roid.
You see what happens when you take too much roids? You lose an arm!
Alright, fuck it, we're getting surgery, lads. We're getting surgery.
And tell me, How are you going to dab with a missing arm?
No, I can't fucking help you. I'm missing an arm.
Use the shoulder plate. That's a dab.
I got everything what I want.
Oh God, no. Dan, get out of here. It's the Alicia Fox storyline. We don't want to have that bullshit go on here.
No, You mean the beautiful Alicia Fox.
I will end the stream when we go.
Dan, don't let her ruin your career like she did to Noam Dar.
She did not ruin his career.
She's slowly ruining Noam Dar's
career. No,
you know, really ruining her his career.
The
Vince
fact
McMahon.
He could, yeah. But, I cheers for that.
Because he found it funny when he said Alicia.
Alicia.
Lads. We got a contract offer. We're going to Canada.
Yeah!
I'm going to Canada, baby!
I'm going to CBH!
Guys.
No, I can finally see the beach!
Yeah.
It's gonna cry!
Well. So, the anthem owl, is Matt Hardy gonna call it Beak Mahan?
Mr. No. Beak Mahan! I knew
shut
that!
Up.
No.
Shut up! Ryan, you shut up! You don't know something good about wrestling.
Shut up! Tim doesn't like you.
Okay. This sounds like a decent
Well, contract. good! I never liked him anyway!
This sounds like a decent contract. 1 million payoff, 50 grand a week.
Because he reminds me of somebody.
What do you think?
That his I brother. Used to
know. Shut up, Josh! I feel like it's not the first time I tell you this.
We're going to Canada.
Alright, so I'm doing
straight away.
So I'll be right back.
Let's see if.
Wait, what are you gonna pick?
Okay, right, so first things first is we're gonna get rid of the Booker of our company.
Wait, are you gonna get rid of Booker T?
What do you have to say to that one, sir? He's happy for it.
He's happy for Sweet. It. Yeah.
Oh, that's today. So we're gonna join the company and then just get him out of the company, I guess. That's not him.
That's another guy.
That's not
and
the
another
Booker.
Guy.
The one-armed wonder, broken black hair, and is making his debut.
I'm confused.
Oh yeah, and Liam is hype as hell.
Yeah, the legend, the king.
Because he is the only one who likes it in the chat.
I like broken black hair.
Apparently.
No, I mean the broken gimmick.
Oh god, he's yeah. injured.
You feel lonely here. It's like. I like the broken gimmick and everyone like, no, it sucks!
Yeah,
I don't get
why everybody yells at me for liking it.
I like the broken gimmick. I love it.
Okay, wait, is Black Heron fighting Cosa. Jay Lethal?
Apparently.
Bro, you already injured him.
I don't even know how I'd do it anymore.
Well, Jocker Jay, so it makes sense.
Explosions.
City, bitch.
Explosions. Explosions.
For fuck's sake!
69k. Oh.
Ryan, don't be mad. Don't you
I will
dare
be mad if
be
I.
Clap
suck my
Ryan
ass.
Hunter. How can
suck
I suck
my
ass?
Ass?
You live
Bulldog.
So far. I cannot suck
Bulldog.
It.
Bulldog.
You need to come here.
Cover. One. Oh my god, the pin was broken by an explosion.
Did anyone fart like just now?
The pin was broken by an explosion. The pin was fucking broken. By an explosion. What the fuck?
By explosion. What the fuck? What the hell?
I love that!
Cover.
Just a
one, two, three!
He kicked out of nothing, apparently, after being exploded.
Why does it keep exploding?
Because magic.
No, it's exploding on his bum.
Eamon, are you four?
Yeah, I'm poor. I'm sorry if I'm 4 year old. I'm sorry you're my dad.
Okay,
dad.
Okay, dad.
Daddy Daniel.
Oh.
Honky Tonk Dan.
Oh yeah, by the way.
Honky Tonk Dan. Yeah, Daddy Daniel.
Alex has responded to your...
He's cool.
Randy, that's yeah. my...
Cover.
That's Wait, my picture.
Who do you respond to? Who do you respond to?
Two.
You responded to,
Three.
Dan.
Oh.
Cool.
So you the champion after debuting now?
No, that wasn't a title match, but he's gone.
Why would he respond to me, though?
Now I'm going to proceed to kill him in the ring.
I already...
Shit, so Jocker J is gone, but that's not who we were. We had a target. We had a fucking target.
What?
And we're going to take that target down. So,
oh my god, I remember something, my...
These are...
What do you say, repeat offender card also gone.
Are these on a family streams call?
I have to remake it also.
I'm having a good time.
Oh what, we're not going to do this now? Okay, let me go, need to do it for you. This game's a piece of shit. Sorry. I get really sassy when I'm tired, I'm sorry.
Liam!
Yes.
Fuck off.
Shut up.
I'm a tank.
I'm an ish me. What?
something stupid.
Jerry Barkler. It's Jeff Jarrett. No, I ain't taking you.
Jerry the King Lord. Wait, by God.
Wait, we can take some steroids, guys. Yes. Yes, he's taking steroids.
Does he got his arm back or is he still armless?
He got it back, he got it back.
Wait, you're gonna try and get some steroids from Jeff Jarrett?
I just did, yeah.
No, he got steroids for Karen Jarrett.
Ooh! Don't look at that.
Danny boy, the pipes, the pipes.
Do you like Karen Jarrett? Get out of here.
We aren't worthy of a title shot.
Hello.
It's Mojo Flo.
Hello, Angelo Escobar.
We're gonna get an intertitle shot, and it's the last match of the year, so it's going to be,
delightful.
Gordon Hill, the brother of Hank Hill.
Going to be.
Hey, Liam.
It's not even going to be an elimination.
Hi.
Oh, fuck, it's
gonna Hi.
Be...
Ryan.
No, it's going to
what?
Be.
Hart, you.
It's going to be a best of three. Loser leaves town.
Why is it always a loser leaves town match?
Because that's his
because
match.
Because if it's not a loser leaves town, it's not funny.
What the hell happened? What did I miss?
Well, BH lost an arm.
and
he grew it back.
And then
lose a leg.
And then lost the and then left the company.
And now he's joined a Canadian company. Ryan's gonna see him every day. He's gonna spend a lot of money. Poor Ryan.
Fucking BH the murderer.
We should actually get BH to change his Twitter handle for that.
No, wait a minute, BH the murderer, isn't he ripping off his gimmick from Vince Russo?
No.
Here we go.
Vince Russo is a murderer. I mean, look at Owen Hart.
Oh, come on now.
Wait.
I'm going there.
This turned really, really dark.
Why was he flashing, like, why was his entrance flashing red and blue?
Because, fuck you.
Do you talk about Chris Benoit?
I'm talking about fucking...
Wait a minute.
Talked about Chris Benoit.
Stephen Richard.
Stevie Richard,
baby.
Stevie Richards, mate.
Yeah.
It's not Christmas.
BH is injured again.
BH is injured again.
What happened? Is he okay?
BH is injured again.
Was he injured? Oh no.
Next Friday?
Did
I don't
he
know.
Injured again? Oh no, not his arm.
I mean, I might not, but the others might. I'm not sure.
Who is he? Daniel Bryan?
Cover, apparently.
Yes.
Apparently.
Mojo Flo's injured.
He's so fragile.
Everyone's injured.
Wait, is he Sandman?
Explosions.
He looks like Sandman to me.
You're Sandman.
Oh, I wish I
What does
Sandman.
That even mean? What
you guys are both injured. Well, I'm getting something to eat.
It's like
because
a fucking, Oprah show. You get an injury, everybody gets an injury.
There's so much blood.
Ryan putting Chris Benoit.
They keep falling.
Ryan, did you like Chris Benoit because he's Canadian?
Mojo Flo just fell to the floor.
Did you not like Chris Benoit because he's Canadian?
No.
Why?
I just want to say the best thing
never
about.
Really like Chris Benoit.
I just want to say the
you
best thing
like
about.
Oh my god, he lost his foot. He lost his foot.
Oh my god.
Oh god, he's going to die. End the match.
What he lost his head.
Can I just say the best thing about the stream date for FAM Royal Rumble is the fact that it's the day before my birthday.
Lol.
BH is injured as a false alarm.
He is the belly to belly.
Best thing about the date is it's 2 days after
that
my
Karen
birthday.
Karen defeated Mojo.
Oh my god. Fun fact, FAM Cyber Fam Day 2015 was on my birthday.
He's injured for 9 weeks.
Oh,
well, he would be. He's lost his foot.
Fun fact, FAM never does something to my birthday, but it's my birthday so far away. Okay, and I hate it.
Okay, so for Glasgow Film and Comic Con in... Oh my god, wait a minute. No, hold on. Hold the phone. That's my friend. Right, I'm going to need to get this picture for her. Right.
What do you say? That's your friend? How old is he?
What? She. Moron.
Ooh.
She... Okay, then I'm going to date her.
Oh my god. No, Amos.
Sit up, Andrew.
Sit. Oh, Angelo Escobar. She's becoming stale. Fuck off.
No, you fuck off.
Okay, so last match is best of three, loser leaves town. And it may or may not be for the title, I'm not sure. Is it?
Wait, how old is she? Is she 6 years old?
Loser must leave the company.
Hey, man, I'm not a pedophile.
Yes, you are. You confirmed it.
When then?
Right now. This stream confirmed that you're a pedophile.
Amen. I'm pretty sure that you are. Amen.
No, he said jump you off. Are. He jump said off. I'm Amen. Not. That's Amen. Me.
Amen. You asked to see Josh. No,
I did not sleep with so this you young are. Woman.
I never guys. Talked about Josh.
No, guys.
Yeah, you did.
No, everybody. No. Everybody. Yeah, you did. Shut up. Everybody.
Yeah, you
no,
did.
Seriously.
Liam, you, shut up.
No, seriously. He lost his arm walking to the ring.
What the fuck happened?
His arm fucking exploded. What the
He's cutting a promo on the floor.
I mean, Arma Mania.
This game is a big
character. Arma Mania. Arma Mania.
He's like, the stakes couldn't get any higher.
But like,
he's not dying.
He's legit missing an arm. He's missing a fucking arm.
So, Dan, I want you to send me a link to the download for this game, like, the very minute the stream finishes.
Okay.
Because I'm not going to stop playing this tomorrow.
How is he kicking out? He doesn't have a fucking shoulder.
Actually, Darkrai, I can send it to you.
How can someone, if they have no shoulders, to pitch?
Exactly.
He kicked out on question. His head. Head.
We
that's it. That's fucking F5. That's one fall at least, surely.
What?
Can you guys?
A one-armed F5.
Can you guys just tell BH no, that his presence arms. Just made a man lose his arm?
F5.
I can do that too.
You
can't I can
make
that
one.
No way, Jose. He win this match.
A fucking rope break. Get the fuck up, you pussy.
Oh, DDT on the microphone.
F5. Oh my god.
And
he
pins him one more time.
He has no.
Okay. My stream is like incredibly far back. The guy looks like Rob Van Dam mixed with Macho Man 57.
That's it.
Yeah.
He's gone.
And now he's basically fighting.
He's gone. Oh my god, he's still fighting. He's missing a fucking arm. The match is over, and he's still fighting.
He's now fighting just incredible now.
Incredible.
Come
he
back,
is weirdo.
Gordon leaves town and apparently leaves life as well.
He fucking lost
it. Imagine the fucking guy like, oh guys, I just lost an arm. Can I just take the night off? No, you're going to fight.
Hospitalized for 5 weeks.
He's like, oh come on, please.
Nope. Well, I mean, let's be fair. I'm not surprised that he's hospitalized because he walked to the ring and his arm fucking exploded.
I just tweeted that to him.
So, what do you tweet to him?
I said, explode
there. No. Dude, now I'm just like, and now you made a man's arm explode just from your presence. SMH, BH, SMH.
It's all fucking blew up, that's wonderful.
I don't even know how that happens.
Happy birthday.
I...
Your presence alone made another man's arm fall off.
That's one way to end the year.
Dude, he's gonna be like so confused.
Wait, but are we
like, what are you talking about?
No, Adam, you know what? You guys should just add him to the call and we can explain it to him.
Yeah. Add BH to the call. I want to hear his gorgeous voice.
We can't explain it. What?
Add BH to the call.
No, hang on. No, do screw it. You. He wants me to go.
Do
away.
It. Do no, it. No, you need to sound like.
Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it!
Do it!
Do it!
Do it!
Do it!
Do it!
Do it!
Do it!
Do it!
Do
it! Do it!
Do it!
Do
it! We don't know, but do it anyways.
Do it anyway.
Shit.
BH is injured.
Wait, how injured?
I don't know.
For the third time in 3 weeks.
How many times did he get injured by God Almighty?
My God, he is like Daniel Bryan.
Fucking hell.
Too soon.
No.
Too
Jesus
soon.
Christ.
Yep, too soon. Even though it's been like one year.
Oh, and BH lost
his
hand.
So you were too late, but yet too soon.
BH lost his hand, guys.
Oh, again?
Again.
Don't worry, it'll grow back.
The same arm? No, he lost his other arm.
Wait, no, Ryan, did I hear that right?
That's not how arms work.
In this game? Yes.
I can't get up. I'm just dying.
That is not how arms work in this game.
The logic is a fucking reptile.
So, you should add the clause we explain.
I can't even explain this.
Yeah, I can explain this.
Oh, you
what
can?
Is
what? BH's arm just exploded.
It's just slowly straddling.
Because he is obsolete.
Jim Neidhart keeps falling over. Jim.
Oh, bye, Yoshi!
Is he going?
Oh, Jim Neidhart's injured as well. He stood there, folded his arms. Jim Neidhart just lost his fucking arm!
Jim Neidhart.
Jim Neidhart.
He just
lost his head.
He folded
who the
his...
fuck is that Jim Neidhart?
Jim Neidhart folded his arms.
Jim the
Anvil
Neidhart.
So let me comprehend what's happening here. A backstage brawl results in John Reinhold losing his entire arm, and BH losing his entire hand.
Yeah.
Basically.
This is...
Dude,
this
I hope I win this backstage brawl.
This is too much.
I hope I win this backstage brawl.
Never mind, I lost. Shit, I didn't read that.
Breathe, my child, breathe!
Wait, I didn't read it. Oh.
Breathe the right thing.
Breathe, my child.
We're injured
my
for 8 fucking
<My brother. laughs> Breathe, my brother, breathe.
I'm numb.
Losing it, he's not losing it.
The guy loses his hand and he's like, God, I'm gonna win the match.
Anyway, ladies and gentlemen.
Just like
my boy, breathe, boy. My friend.
Anyway,
guys,
ladies
next thing you know, you'll be fucking decapitated still win.
Ladies and gentlemen, okay. It's time to leave it there. Thank you for coming out and watching the first ever couple of Hunter Family live streams. We will be doing more whenever, don't really know. But yeah, thank you guys for coming out and watching BH die 84 fucking times. Goodbye, people.